Hi everyone, my name is Siphamandla Ngcobo. I'm an ex-South African gymnast, now coach. We're here to do the SHGF Home Gym Strength Challenge. Let's go, baby. Okay guys, the things we need for today's challenge, you're going to need water. 5 liters of water, 2 5-liters, we'll make it 10 liters. You'll need a yoga mat. Your yoga mat, you'll need a broomstick. Simple broomstick will do. You'll need a chair. And last of all, you need a water for today. The exercise we're going to do is going to keep you sweating. A lot of fun. Let's get started, guys. Okay, guys, I hope you're ready for this quick cardio warm-up. Try to keep up with me, people. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. Come on. Yeah. Doesn't matter where you are. In the kitchen. In the garage. In the living room. Okay. Hope you guys are ready.
4, 3, 2,
let's go.
1.
Come on, people. Let's go. Get your knees up. Get your knees up. Come on. Let's go. Let's move it. Let's go. Ooh, come on. Touch your toes. Touch your toes. Down. Up. Down. Up. Let's repeat. Oh yeah, there we go, people. Let's go. Get those knees up. Get those knees up. Cross, 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 and down, and up, and down, and come on, people. Woo, let's move it. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Get those knees up. Cross, 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 down, up, down, up. Let's go. Knees up. Yeah, feel it. Let's go, feel it. Set the blood pumping. Cross, cross, touch your toes. Touch your toes. Down, up, down, up. Let's go. Knees up. Beautiful, guys. You guys are looking so good. Ooh, I'm getting so jealous right now. Let's go. And cross, 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 and down, up, and down, and up. Woo! Thank you, guys. That's beautiful. Okay, cool guys, we're done with upper body, now we're moving back to legs. Okay, this exercise is very simple. You need a chair or a couch, you can sit on a cooler box, whatever makes you comfortable. So this is one leg squats, stand up. So the leg is going to be straight, can be bent, doesn't matter, and you stand up, you go one. Remember guys, you're doing 10.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You go one, remember guys. You're doing 10, 3 sets, 2, 3, 4, you should feel it in your thigh, burning, 5, let's go, 6, nice, 7, good, 8, good, 9, good work, and 10, okay, shake your one leg out, you're going to do the other one quickly, let's go, 1, nice. 2, keep your balance. 3, woo, it's burning already, minus down to click. 4, keep your arms straight in front of you. 5, 6, good work, people. 7, 8, nice. 9, one more, and 10. Woo, shake your legs out a bit, rest a bit, touch your toes, just to stretch your hamstrings a bit. Guys, you guys are looking quite well, good at home. I love the energy, I love the vibes. You can get the kids to join in as well. It's a very nice exercise to strengthen the legs. Let's do our second set. 1, good. 2, nice. 3, 4, keep your arms straight in front of you. 5, 6, 7, keep the focus. 8, 9, whoo, it's time to burn, and 10, check your one leg out, let's go to the other one, good work guys, you guys are looking awesome, 1, 2, you can pick up the pace or make it slow, it's up to you, 4, 5, good, 6, 7, the slower you go, the more it burns, 8, 9, and one more, 10. Woo. Have a sip of water. Small sip, not a lot. This is good, guys. Exercise is key. Being fit is key. You can get tired so easily during the day. Okay, especially to keep up with the kids if you have kids. Okay, let's go. Let's do our last set. Let's set. One, good. Two, good. Three. Four, you guys are looking awesome. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. One more and 10, okay. Cool, last one, then we're done with this exercise. Exercise is very good, guys, for your legs. Let's go. One. Two. Come on, people. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Woo. Nine. Woo. And 10. Woo. Shake those legs out. Make sure those thighs are nice and loose. And rub them. Touch your toes. Impressive, guys. Thank you again. Let's keep on going. Guys, remember, a sip of water is very important. Okay? Have a small sip. Next exercise we're gonna do, we feel on legs. Okay? We have a broom here, our 2 5-liters of water. Now we're gonna do squats. So, make sure you're grabbing the water comfortably and the broom behind your back. Okay? Put your thumbs on the broom. And make sure, guys, when you squat down, it's very important. When you squat down, don't roll your knees forward. Sit back slowly in the chair and back up. We're going to do 10 squats, 3 sets. There we go. Slowly. Good. Woo, that's number 5, people. Come on. 6. 7. And remember, push your hips forward when you're down on top. Good. Nice. Number 9 is coming up. And number 10, let's go. Remember, slow and stand up. Woo. Put it down. Take out those legs. Shake the arms a bit. Doesn't mean you're doing arms now. You must stretch. Make sure you keep on moving so the blood can travel everywhere in your body. Okay. Let's do our second set. Make sure you're nice and comfortable. Let's get it up. Behind you, and make sure, guys, when you put the broom at the back, it's sitting on your shoulders, not on your neck, so it doesn't hurt you. Make sure your feet are nice, facing forward, and slow squat. Let's go. One, kind of go as low as you can. Two, three, four, five. You guys are looking excellent. Stay cool, guys. 7, 8, the slower you go, 9, the harder it burns or the faster it burns, good, woo, put it down, one more set, let's move around, key, have your sip of water, down with your small sip of water, we go again for our last set, for squats, we pick it up. Remember, don't put it on your neck, put it on your shoulder blades, like almost like it's falling down. So your weight of the water bottle is going to be right on your back. Here you go, slow. One, good. Two. Three. Four. Five. You guys are looking excellent. Six. Seven. 8, whew, 9, and 10. Whew. Okay, let's put it down. Remember, guys, these are the sets for beginner people only. If you're an advanced trainer, you can do 10 sets, 20 sets, 4 sets, doesn't matter. The more you do, the more you get results in your legs. Thank you, guys. You guys are looking excellent. Now we're going to move on to our next exercise. It's called lunges. I know you guys know what lunges are. For these lunges, you're going to put your hand on the chair, obviously with your water bottle on the side. Make sure your feet are not too far apart, just slightly apart, and all the pressure stays on your front leg. So you're going to do, remember, you're going to do 10 3 sets. Okay, let's go. 1. Then use your hand to push on the chair. 2. 3. 4. Can you see my back leg? On my toes. 7. Good. 8. Nice. 9. Good. And 10. Okay, let's swap this feet, these legs around. Just like that. Back leg on your toe. Don't ever put it flat. And let's go. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. You guys are looking good. 9. And 10. Woo! Check those legs out. My legs are pumped. I don't know about you guys. Have a sip of water. Every exercise you do in between, it's very important to have a sip of water. It's very important for you guys. Okay. Let's go back to our first leg. Make sure, guys, your weight stays at the front. Back leg on your toe the whole time. 1. 2. Chest up when you do it. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Come on, people. And 10. Okay, let's change quickly because you know what's going on now. Let's go. 1. 2. 3. 4. Feel the burn. 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, woo, 10, woo, woo, they're burning. One more set, one more set, let's go, come on, come on, one more set, almost done, people, just gonna hang in there, let's go. 1, 2, let's pick up the speed. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Quick, let's swap around. Let's go. Pick up the speed. 1, let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, woo, and 10. Okay, remember, guys, when you do these lunges, you don't have to put your whole weight on your arm. It's just the chair helps you if you're not strong enough. You can slightly use a chair as a support base, okay? Thank you. Keep it up. Thank you guys for tuning in. Remember, if you can't go to the gym, I bring the gym to you. Let's stay fit.